All right. Where are we now? Attention. 25th Street exit this way. Okay. Damn, that was pretty crazy.
Hope Yara's doing okay.
Oh, what the hell are you doing, Liv?
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Well, let's go back through the water. Why don't we go that way?
Hey. Follow me.
I'll grab the boat. Shit. Oh, cutscene. Are we jump cutting?
We are okay. Oh man.
Yeah, man, Erica, that game, the Erica game, might be a September playthrough. Who knows? It's only 4 episodes. I don't know if you really call it a playthrough. It's pretty fun though. I'm just saying that because these episodes are probably gonna go late August. Really long game, but it's really fun. Really enjoyed this game so far.
Hey, Alice. Hey. You want a pet her? It's okay.
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe.
Kind of overcast right now. I kind of like it.
Check on the girl.
Just keeping it kind of cooler outside. Yeah, baby. All right, we're back at St. Mary's Hospital. Reasons are unknown. Why are we still here? Just to suffer? What's up, Daddy-O? Oh, man. Seattle, day 3. We're almost caught up. Not gonna lie, I kind of hope that Dina comes out of where she's sleeping and just murders the shit out of Abby. But I feel like it's gonna be more complicated than that. Best case scenario, Abby just joins them and then they go back together. Worst case scenario, she shoots Ellie. Yeah, my fucking armchair on my chair is, like, fucked up. But, she shoots Ellie, shoots Tommy, kills Dina.
Bowen? Just me.
No, I don't know where Owen's at.
What are you still doing up? I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Surprise, are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
Okay. You're a bitch.
He may fall for your act with these kids, but I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit,
well,
Abby.
Fuck you, Mel.
You always have been. I'm done with you.
I hope you die. Oh, wait, you do.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
You're such a bitch, dude. How does Owen stay with you?
Abby? Nice shirt. You okay? How's your arm?
Oh damn, I don't even notice her arm.
Love coming around? You will. Do you mind helping me look for him?
Sure. It's funny, I didn't even notice her arm until Abby said something.
Lev!
Shit.
Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could.
I'm more worried of what she did to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
I really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Shared fear of dying.
Lev!
Where are you at, bro? Lev, where are you at? Oh, shit.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Thank God. Scared the shit out of me, too, dude.
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
Oh, no, she's stuck. Come on. Bring it. Shit.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Dog was like, why are you just standing there? Throw the damn toy. Where's Lev at, man? I thought we were looking for Lev.
We should keep looking for him.
I know. Over here playing catch with a dog, and Lev's over here. Alright, Alice. See you later. Where are you at, Lev? Where'd this dude go?
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom? If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on.
little shark toy or something.
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
He was to be a wife? Excuse me? What? Hello?
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far?
Yeah.
Good.
Good. She's like, they won't find us then.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts.
Yeah. Whoa, that's pretty cool, actually. Where can we go? Okay, there we go.
Yup.
Damn, there's a big ass gish. There's a big ass. Fuck me, dude. This is a big ass gift shop.
This is cute.
Snow globes, man, I tell you. Some of them are really cool. Some of them are meh.
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
We'll find something. Become a member today. Sunday. Ooh, there we go.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
You can't.
Yeah. Who's down that hallway? Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay. Hey, oh, and Mel's a douchebag.
You couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
You know one.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed.
The fuck you do, Lev?
Lev! Get back
Bruh.
Here! Lev! What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to fucking Highland.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Okay, Abby, stop being a cunt.
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good.
Man, this game just keeps going and going and going. Just more and more shit,
do
dude.
Use this place? We dock some of our boats there.
Crazy, man.